Hi, this is Sandy Adams with Chapter by Chapter. We're encouraging people to read a chapter of their Bible every day. This is episode 5 in 1 Peter. We hope you'll read the whole chapter. Peter had walked with Jesus. He had witnessed his transfigured glory on top of one mountain and his terrible suffering on top of another. Peter was privileged, but not proud. In 1 Peter chapter 5, he takes no special titles or positions of authority. He calls himself a fellow elder, not the Pope. As the shepherd oversees the flock, likewise the elder oversees the church. His motivation is love, not duty, and God, not greed. He leads by example rather than force, and he looks to God for his reward rather than expecting it from the flock. If we humble ourselves, God will exalt us. Humility would be simple if all that was required was submission to God, but we also should submit to each other. Roll your cares on God and watch out for the devil. Peter calls Satan a roaring lion. The roaring lion is the toothless, harmless lion whose bark is bigger than his bite. He confronts the prey and begins to growl. Little Bambi gets scared and flees in fear, only to run into a pack of young lions waiting down the road to tear the victim in pieces. Satan was defanged by Jesus, but he can still roar. We're safest when we refuse to be intimidated and stand our ground. Resist the devil, and he's forced to flee. When God allows us to suffer, it's only for a season. When he's finished, our faith will be found fortified. Thanks for joining us. If this daily devotion helps you stay in God's Word, we hope you'll tell a friend.